Hello, and today I'm going to show you how to put a glass screen protector on a Samsung smartphone. This can work with any smartphone really, just this big or something. Okay, let's get right into it. What you're gonna do is have to get a screen protector, you usually do, and let's open it and put it on the phone. I'm using a knife, don't try this at home if you're not cautious enough. But yeah. And here we have wet wipe and dry wipe, two sets because two screen protectors I have. Yeah, dust absorber, stickers and stuff, sticker guide, the wipe, and we also have screen protector. First I'm going to open this and open the wet one and clean the phone everywhere and wet and nice and shiny and clean before you put it on. Are you really gonna do that? Only use for the front because that's where the screen protector is going. So, nice and clean. Look for any dust on it, just in case there is anything. No, there's nothing. Okay. Right, now you want to get a dry one. Just dry it off. Like so. Okay, it looks really shiny. So get this and pull this one. Put this to the side. Grab the screen protector and put it on really carefully. And you should just do that. Just do that. And push all the bubbles out. You can see those bubbles there. do something. Like, top of the file or something. It should be working. Can I do that in okay, that's fine. So, perfect. Yeah, all above with that. That's how you screen position. Well, that's how I did it just then. So, yeah. Just put your keys in, if you have one, and just put the phone that way. Right. Perfect. Whatever message. So, okay. Thank you so much for watching this video. Drop a like. And subscribe. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you in the next one. Bye.